I like
the hug you gave me.
This is more real over here. I tell you what, this guy, I did meet him somewhere a long time ago and I forgot all about it. Then I met him again another time and he was in Florida, but I don't remember much about that. But we were in Mexico together and I was drinking myself into the ground and he was getting up at 7 in the morning surfing. Which do you think is the better option? Look at me, look at him. He's 20 years older than me. Just look, you decide. It's fucking obvious. I'm a disaster. This is a model for all humans to follow.
He's
like a heroine for all of us. So he's not female. He's not female in any way. I've checked.